Excellent morning, dears. How are you? I hope everybody is fine and happy. Yes. So today we are going to see the continuation of the lesson 3. So what is the lesson 3 you are studying? So it is what? It is about length. Today we are going to see compare the given length. Okay. So before that, you just know this. We have already studied that. Just we will recall this. Okay. So you know that kilometer, meter, centimeter. Okay, in this only we saw about conversion, isn't it? So you want to know, if you want to convert kilometer to meter, okay, bigger, kilometer is bigger, isn't it? So big to small means you multiply by 1000. Okay, likewise meter to centimeter means multiply by 100. The reverse of that is centimeter to meter, that is big to small to big means you divide by 100. Understand? Likewise, if you want to convert meter to kilometer means divide by 1000. Is it clear? So you have the cycle in your mind. Understand? So kilometer you wanted to convert into meter means you just multiply that kilometer into 100. Understand? So likewise, you think here 3 kilometer 300 meter, which is greater? So kilometer is bigger, isn't it, dear? But here 300 meter is given. You know that 3 into 1000 only you will convert into meter, isn't it? So 3 into 1000 you are converting into meter means it will become what? 3000. Is it so? So here it is 300 meter, this will become 3000 meter. So which is greater than automatically? 3 kilometer is greater. Understand? Like we see 3400 meter, 34 kilometer. Here already it is in meter. You just convert this kilometer into meter. What will happen? 34 into 1000. So 34000 meter. So here 2 zeros, here 3 zero. Isn't it? So which is greater than? 34 kilometer is greater. So you put the symbol this side. Likewise you can other things you complete it. Okay, now we go to the addition of lengths. Here, exercise 3.3, arrange the following in the unit column and add. So, we are going to add this. So, how to add this? First, you arrange the meter and centimeter column. This is meter, this is centimeter. So, the meter part, you write this side. Centimeter part, you write this side. So, here, meter is what? 45. And here the centimeter is 60. Okay. 23 meter, 75 centimeter. Now you can easily add. 0 plus 5 is 5. 6 plus 7 is 13. So here this will become what? 3 and carry over. You are carrying 1 meter over here. Understand here? How it is 1 meter? Now what you did? This is 135, isn't it? 60 plus 75 is what? 135. So you can split this. 100 plus 35. 100 is what? Centimeter. 35 is what? Sorry. 100 is 1 meter. 100 is meter and 35 is what? Centimeter. So that 35 centimeter only is here. This 100 will go as 1 meter here. Understand? But simply adding, we put 1 there. But the concept inside is this. Understand? So we are here, you have 135 centimeter. That I made it as 1 meter and 35 centimeter. So 1 meter is gone here. So 1 plus 5 is 6. 6 plus 3 is 9. 4 plus 2 is 6. So 69 meter and 35 centimeter. Here see some 3 division, same thing. If it is how many step is given is not a matter, how you write and add, that is the matter. Okay, so here it is kilometer, so here meter. Okay, so kilometers, write it the kilometer part. Okay, 4 kilometer and here 225. Here 30 kilometers, write in the ones place carefully. Understand, it should not go by this way. Understand? So, the ones place should be in the ones place and tens place should be in the tens place. 30 and 520. 47 kilometers and 320 meters. So if you add, what do you get? This 5, 2 plus 2 plus 2, isn't it? 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8. So 5 plus 0 plus 0 is 5. Here 2 plus 2 is 4, 4 plus 2 is 6. Then 2 plus 5 is 7, 7 plus 3 is 10. Here 0 and carry over 1. What you are carrying overing? It is kilometer. Am I right? If I put 1 here, it is what? 1065, isn't it? 1000 plus 65. Isn't so? The 1000 will become what? 1 kilometer. 65 is what? Meter. So I have given 1 kilometer over there, right? So 1 plus 4 is 5 and 5 plus 7 is 12. 12 carry over 1. So 4 plus 1 plus 3 is 4. 4 plus 4 is 8. So 82 kilometers, 65 meters. 0 is not necessary over here, right? Fine. Now we can go to the next part. Subtracting of length. Arrange the following units in column and subtract. Here 70 meters 35 centimeter from 85 meter 45 centimeter. So this is greater. We have to find which is greater. Which is greater? 85 meter 45 centimeter. So 85 meter 45 centimeter, and here 70 meter 35 centimeter. So you can subtract, isn't it? 5 minus 5 is 0. 4 minus 3 is 1. Here 5 minus 0 is, very good, 5. 8 minus 7 is 1. So 15 meter 10 centimeter. See answer. Okay. Likewise, we'll go to the next thing. Is it easy? Yes, isn't it? Yes. Next, we are going to subtract. (800 meter 40 centimeter - 212 meter 54 centimeter). So now we are going to subtract this. How will you subtract this? It is easy or tough? You find any difference in this? Here the centimeter is what? It is small and it is, the centimeter is bigger, isn't it? So here first what we have to do is, first you have to borrow a meter to here. Understand? So, I borrow not 1, I am borrowing a meter. 1 meter is equal to, in meter comes to centimeter, means it will become what? 100, isn't it so? So, from here I am going to borrow. So, this will become 799. Understand? Yes. So, from 800, if I reduce 1 meter, it is what? 799. Okay, is it clear? So when I take this 1 meter over here, this will become what? 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So 100 plus 40 is what? 140. Clear? Till this clear? So 140 centimeter I am having now. So now I can subtract this 54. Yes, isn't it? With 40 I can't do. So I get 1 meter from here and I am going to do my subtraction. So 140 minus 54. Okay. So here also another borrowing is there. So what you will do, from here it will become 3 and this will become what? 10. 10 minus 4 is 6 and 13 minus 5 is 8. So now it is 86 centimeter. We understand. Okay. How to do this? 86 centimeter. So this is common subtraction now. 9 minus 2 will become what? 7. 9 minus 1 is 8. 7 minus 2 is 5. Is it clear? So now it is 587 meter 86 centimeter. Do you know this concept now? So here first we saw that this 40 is small. So we borrowed 1 meter to here. That 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. 100 plus 40 is 140 centimeter. 140 minus 54 is 86. So 86 centimeter. After that, normal subtracting, I get 587 meter and 86 centimeter as answer. Is it okay to you? Yes? Yes. I hope you can understand this. Now we are going to see exercise 3.5, the word problem. Okay. So rest of the sums you can do it in the book itself. You have enough space given here. So now we will do the word problem alone in your classwork. Okay. Now we will do this. The distance between the office and the house of Mr. Balaji is 12 kilometer. He travels 9 kilometer, 200 meter by train, and the rest of the distance by bus. Find the distance traveled by him by bus. So first, the distance between his office. His office, imagine it is here, okay, office, and it is his house, okay. This between these two distance is what? It is 12 kilometers, okay. So first part, he is traveling by train. He take train, okay, chuku chuku train, and with that train it is what? 9 kilometer, 200 meter. Till this he travel by train. Rest of the distance by bus, he is going by bus. Here he is going by bus. This distance we don't know. How to do that? So total distance is given, half is given. So rest means what you have to do? Very good. It is subtraction, isn't it? So here first you, what is given, you take and write it. So what is given here? The distance, the total distance. Distance between the office and the house is equal to how much here? You can say now. It is what? 12 kilometer, isn't it? It's 12 kilometer. So there is no meter. The meter space you put what? 2 or 3 zeros. Here 3 zeros are there. So I put 3 zeros. Okay. So the first part, he is what? He is traveling with 9 kilometer by train, isn't it? So he travels. Or the distance covered by the train. By train is equal to how much distance he is covering? 9 kilometers and 200 meter. Now you understand why I put 0. So I need, if I want to subtract, I have to put the 0. So there is no empty space you should leave. The 12 kilometers given, meter part is given in the question, means you have to put the 0. Understand here? If both the answers are kilometer, no problem. You know, no need to put meter part. But if meter is given, you have here you have to put it. Understand? Now we want the distance covered by the bus, isn't it? So distance covered by bus. So what is that? You have to subtract, isn't it? Here, same thing. You are converting kilometer to meter, isn't it? So you are giving what? 1 kilometer. Very good. I can hear your sound, isn't it? We will do it down. So I am borrowing here. This will become what? 11. And 1 kilometer if I give, it will become what? 1000. 1 kilometer is equal to 1000. Very good. So 1000 is there. I have to subtract how much? 200. So 1000 minus 200 is what? Very good. 800. 1000 minus 200 is 800. So that you can write it as 800 here. And 11 minus 2, 9 is 2. So distance covered by bus is 2 kilometer and 800 meter. Now you understand how to do this? So if you, it's a must that you put 0. That is the thing. Okay. So, now easily you can understand, I hope. Likewise, in the worksheet 3, the other sums are normal sums that you can just do it by whether it is subtraction or addition. So, you read it and you can do it in the book itself, in the exercise 3.5. Understand? Now, in the worksheet 3, there is one different sum. That alone I will do. Rest of the sums you can do it. Okay. Because these sums are all addition and subtraction. The basic concept what I had taught, you can implement in that and you can do it. Okay, fine. Here, a tree is 9 meter, 20 centimeter tall. Due to strong wind, The upper part of the tree broke. The remaining part of the tree is 3 meter 80 centimeter. What is the length of the broken part of the tree? Right? So what is strong wind? You see this hogi puyal, isn't it here? So very big storm where the trees are all being pulled out, isn't it? Yes. So likewise, the length of the tree is what? This is my tree. Don't laugh. This is my tree. Okay. This is 9 meter 20 centimeter. The wind blows very fast. Okay. And it broke. Okay. The broken part after that, the remaining part is what? 3 meter 80 centimeter. They are asking, what is the length of the broken part of the tree? How much it is broken? They want it. Remaining part is 3 meter and 80 centimeter only is there. Rest of the part are broken and it is down. Okay. So how to do the statement for this? So the length of the tree, isn't it? The total length of the tree. That will be the correct word. Okay. The total length of the tree is equal to how much meter and centimeter that you have to put. Okay. So 9 meter 20 centimeter. Okay, fine. Next, what is given? The upper part of the tree is what we have to find out, isn't it? What is the length of the broken part of the tree? We have to find out. So the remaining part of the tree is equal to the remaining part of the tree. Is equal to how much is remaining? 3 and 80 centimeter. Okay. Now we want to find out the length of the broken part of the tree. That we will find. So the length of the broken part of the tree is equal to 20, here 80. Very good. Now you have come to the idea, isn't it? I am going to borrow 1 meter from here. Very good. So this will become what? 9 will become 8. So 1 meter is equal to what? 100 centimeter. Isn't it? So 100. Already here 20 centimeters there. 100 plus 20 is equal to 120 centimeter. With that I can subtract 80. Is it so? 0. 12 minus 8 is 4. So here will become what? 40 centimeter. Yes. Yes. Now 8 minus 3 will become 5. So 5 meter 40 centimeter is my answer. What is that? The broken part. How much it is broken? That we have found out as 5 meter and 40 centimeter. Now we know how to subtract this. How we are converting that 1 meter into centimeter and kilometer into meter. Yes. I hope you can understand. So likewise, with this understanding, you are going to do the rest of the sums. Okay, dear. So you can complete it. And by Friday, we will discuss these answers and go to the next chapter. Okay. If you have any doubt, please do call me personally. And we will meet in the Zoom interaction also. Thank you, dears.